Good day, everybody. Connor McIver, RE/MAX's Paris 911 team. We did a really sweet show this morning talking about bulletin board bandits, people that advertise different things with regard to real estate, such as first-time buyer programs, rebate programs, and all those other fancy things. So if you want to look at that, just go to our main site at paris911.com and punch in the word blog, B-L-O-G, into the Mac box. You'll see the article pop up. We also made it part of our daily show, so the word daily in the Mac box works out well also. Let's get into what's going on new in the market. I'm punching the word new into the Mac box. Wanted to talk about a singular listing that has popped up brand new this morning, so let's just have a look and see what's out there. We've had quite a few listings enter the local market here for sale out here in the Santa Creative Valley Cities. When you get here, after you push the or punch in the word new, click on the new listings link and you'll be able to see everything. So let's shrink the screen to make everybody a little bit more comfortable. All right, so let's move down and look. So we have several that have just entered the market, and this is again within the last 24 hours. Let's go ahead and pick one and have a look just to be fun. This one here on Beechwood Drive in Canyon Country, it doesn't happen to have a photograph yet. The agents, just FYI, have 48 hours to get those photos put in there. Nearview Drive, Opal Lane. Let's have a look at a Valencia listing here. Almost 2,000 square feet, offered at $595,000. The lot size is almost 64. Let's just scroll down real quick. This one's offered by RE/MAX of Santa Clarita. Let's have a look and see what's going on with it here. So $595,000, and we'll go ahead and pull these pictures up so we can have a little bit of a better view. Very good. So there's the front. Let's see how many photos there are. Oh, good. So there's one. So that's that. What else can I tell you about it? We're looking at 595. This one over here is in the Meadows West area of Valencia. Does have a pretty high walk score for Santa Clarita at 58. That's a score that's given to properties because of their location to infrastructure, schools, shopping, that whole nine yards as far as being able to walk. Nice area, and I'm sure there'll be pictures up soon. You want to see it, just go to our main website, paris911.com, and of course you can punch in the word new. You'll be able to take it from there. Thanks for watching our daily show, folks, daily YouTube video channel, and we will talk to you very, very soon. Much appreciated.